Hello, namaste. It's me, Manoj Kumar, sir. Today again I'm going to solve one problem related to the coordinate geometry. In the coordinate geometry, this is the questions related to the angle between two straight lines. Okay, students, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now here is given ABC are the vertices of parallelogram. ABC. If A, B and C are the vertices of a parallelogram ABCD. I think you are thinking, sir, A coordinate is 1,4, B coordinate 1,2, and C coordinate is 4,3, but D coordinate are not given. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, don't worry. First of all, we will find out the coordinate D. Now, first of all, make this parallelogram like this. A, B, C, D. Parallelogram means opposite sides are parallel and equal. Okay, now tell me, what is the vertices of A?
1,4.
Coordinate of B? 1,2. C? 4,3. We don't know this. Then x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. Then we can say
x4
and y4. We can say like this or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now one thing tell me. In 9th class, I think you read. I already said. So 9th class is important. Yeah. So now, if you join the diagonal AC and the diagonal BD. So diagonals of parallelogram. Diagonals of
parallelogram.
What?
Bisect.
Yeah, bisect with each other. Very good, very good. So now diagonals of parallelogram bisect with each other. Means this is the midpoint. You can say this is O is the midpoint. So now first of all, before we start, now we have to write diagonals of, first of all, diagonals of parallelogram. Bisect with each other. So bisect with each other, what is the meaning of bisect with each other? Meaning not? Need not? Answer. It means what? Midpoint of AC also O and midpoint of BD also O. Their midpoints are equal. That means bisect with each other means diagonal midpoints are same. So now we can write midpoint of AC is equal to what? Means
point of
BD. Meaning is this. So what is the midpoint formula? That is one of the important things. Okay. So midpoint formula, answer. Which is your answer? So I will say, can you say midpoint formula?
X2 minus x1 upon.
Okay. No. You are wrong. Answer. Midpoint formula x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. Okay, that nothing. Sit down. So midpoint of AC, here diagonal AC given. Yeah. So this is the x1, y1, x2, y2. So midpoint formula x1. X1 is here 1. X1 plus x2. Yeah. By 2, comma y1. Y1 is what here? 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3 by 2 is equal to midpoint of BD. So now BD here, x1 is what here? 1. And x2 means what? x4. Yeah? By 2, comma. y1 means what here? 2. Plus y2 means here? y4 divided by 2. You understood these things out?
Yes, sir.
Yes, you understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now 1 plus 4, 5 by 2, 7 by 2. Is equals to 1 plus x4 by 2 comma 2 plus y4 by 2. So in this way, what we can do now? Equating the corresponding element. What we can do? Equating the corresponding element. Okay. Equating the corresponding elements. Corresponding elements we have to equate. So 5 by 2 is equals to what? 1 plus x4 by 2. Cross multiplications now. 2 on the 2 plus 2 power x4, 2 5 is what come? 10. 2x4, now 10 minus 2, x4 is equal to what? 8 divided by 2, therefore, we can write what? Therefore, x4 is equal to what come? 4. Yeah, got it? So now similarly, 7 by 2 is equal to the, again, this 7 by 2 is equal to the what? 2 plus y4 by 2. Again cross multiply, or simply we can cut also these two, yeah?
Yes,
is it 7 plus 2 here minus 2 is equals to y4, therefore y4 is equals to what comes? 5. So coordinate of D will what comes? 4, 5. Good. So now therefore we can write coordinate of B is equal to, this is the 4, 5 coordinate of B. Therefore, D, X4, Y4 values what come? 4, 5. So now we all vertices of parallelogram we got. Now question is asking you, find the angle between AC and BD. We have to find the angle between AC and BD. Angle. So to find angle, what things we need? What is the formula to find the angle? Yeah, tan theta is equal to what?
Plus minus.
Plus minus m1 minus m2 upon 1 plus m1 into m2. Oh, it means we need slope of AC and slope of BD. So first of all, we have to find slope of AC. That you can say m1. So what? How to find slope? Now that Santoshi, you have to say how to find slope. Two points are given. What is the formula to find slope?
y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1.
Very good. And give a big hand for the Santoshi. Very good. y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. So now we have AC. y2 means what here? 3. Yeah. 3 minus 4 upon what come here? x2 minus 4 minus 1. So what comes here? Minus 1 upon 3. In this way, we got slope of AC. Now we need what? We can say slope of AC m1. Now again, we have to find slope of BD. Slope of BD. Again formula, y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. So y2 minus y1 BD. y2 means here 5. y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 means 4 minus 1. What comes here? What comes here? 3 divided by 3. Oh, therefore, slope of BD that denote m2 is comes 1. Yes, fine. So m1, m2, then angle between AC and BD. We have to find angle between AC and BD. We have to find. So what is the formula there? Tan theta is just all of shape. Plus minus m1 minus m2 upon 1 plus m1 into m2. Plus minus, what is the value of m1? Minus 1 by 3. M2 value 1. And 1 plus minus minus 1 by 3 into 1. Yeah, it comes out. So 1 times plus minus LCM take minus 1 minus 3 upon 3 upon 3, 1 are 3 minus 1 upon 3. These 3 cancel. Plus minus, what remains here? Minus 1 minus 3 minus 4 upon what comes here? 2 come. Yeah, 2 to the plus minus what come? Minus 2 comes. Tan theta is equal to. Therefore, we can write that angle 2 is not standard value. 2 is not standard value. That's why. Therefore, theta is equal to. We can write tan inverse plus minus 2 we can write, because taking positive. Then minus come, taking negative, then minus come. Then plus minus we can write what? 2. So this is the angle between diagonal AC and BD, and this is our final answer. Thank you very much for watching the video, and thank you very much Mr. Ayush Acharya. So he helps us to take this video. I'm really happy with you, and from my center of heart I want to say you thank you very much.